Hello everyone, my name is JRBR and welcome back to Final Fantasy VII Crisis Core Reunion. Alright, we are continuing, I guess, closer to the fort. Yeah, like, I remember this part of the game.
B unit will set off an explosion. That's our cue.
The diversion will allow us to infiltrate.
Right.
Wow, Zach.
I'll set the bomb inside the fortress. You'll charge the front gate and...
And?
Indulge yourself.
You got it. That's what I do best. Come on, B-Unit. You know, I've never actually seen you use that. Don't you think it's sort of a waste?
Use brings about wear, tear, and rust. And that's a real waste.
You're serious, aren't you?
Yeah. I can be pretty cheap.
Yeah, no kidding.
Oh, that looks like our cue.
Begin mission.
Heightened emotions have affected the DMW and Jule. Zach's emotions toward characters he meets are sometimes heightened, and this in turn affects the DMW. Zach's emotions are heightened, the relevant character's image reel have greater chance of entering Limit Verge. God, I mean, I guess it's an interesting thing.
It's just one man. Prepare to swarm him.
Wait, why didn't they go wherever the explosion was? Alright. Right stick is target lock. And then.
Take that! Later! Got him! See ya! Later!
Man, there's a lot of these guys. Oh, out of attack range.
Conflict resolved.
What? That's embarrassing.
Yeah, piece of cake.
Fort Tamblyn Corridor.
Of cake. Could have done it blindfolded.
Stay alert. I've heard the Wutai keep a monster around for anti-soldier purposes. It should be somewhere in the fort.
So, if I can take it out,
I'll find it.
Depends on the quality of work. Your main task is diversion. Run amok and gather attention.
Oh, I'm diversion.
Well, and you'll gain favor with Director Lazard.
That'll be a cakewalk. Just watch.
Defeat as many Wutai troops as possible. More enemies you defeat, the better your evaluation as a soldier will be. You're looking within various places, such as rotating walls and fortress towers. Be sure that you do a thorough search. Alright. Can I just burn this whole tower down?
Bring it on.
They have masks on? Magic attacks are effective against enemies with elemental weaknesses. These can be identified with an element mark icon that appears near an enemy's name. If you exploit the weakness, you can deal significant more damage. Blizzard. Huh. I am out of MP. Oh wait, that's my map. I was trying to destroy these chests. I guess I can't.
There he is! Get him!
Is that the animal's real face, or does it have a mask on? I don't know what clicking A on it would have done there. What level am I? Still level 6. Alright,
Activating combat mode.
Got him!
Ow.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah! Fire! Fire!
Jeez, I love these guns. Wait, they leave? I saw, yeah, a chest right around here. Potion obtained. And nothing inside. It was a trap, wasn't it? Yep, that's what I figured.
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way.
No physical, that's a great upgrade when I'm fighting people with some kind of spears. I have nothing to try to spin these. Chest back here. Alright, so I should have three more forces.
Get here! Ready, aim, fire! Give it up! More troops are en route! It's over!
Find a different route. I think charging sounds reckless.
Activating combat mode.
Fort Tamblyn, we'll not fall to a lowly group of thugs like Soldier. The enemy could be lurking anywhere. Keep your eyes open. Soldier is a formidable foe. Still, to protect our homeland, we must stand against our enemies, no matter what. Even if it means our lives. In Wutai, retreat is never an option. What? Retreat! Against bad odds, retreat is the best
strategy. What did he drop? Did he drop some lava? Oh, it was a potion? Alright, one left. I'm guessing I can't turn around. Grab that box real quick. Chest. Don't load me into the next area.
Zach, nicely done. We have successfully occupied the fort. I just needed you to keep their attention, but impressive. You did well. Keep pressing forward.
Assault complete. What's over here?
Must be the central area.
Alright, go either direction around. There's a save point right there.
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on.
Whoa!
What's the matter now?
I was looking for materia, and now I'm late for my assignment!
I see. But where's your sword? Don't you need that too? Ever the restless puppy.
Did I get, like, all three of the same for him?
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Huh. Weird. That's a DMW, right? Guess I did good. I don't know. Alright. Looks like a fight.
Activating
yep.
Combat mode.
Ow. I thought you would do fire. Check my mail. We have received reports from the security and soldier department on the state of war with Wutai. We have been in negotiations with Wutai for years in order to peacefully resolve the long dispute regarding Mako extraction in the region. However, Wutai's steadfast refusal has resulted in aggravated tensions. In order to break through this impasse, we have decided to resume military action. A special attack force of the smallest size has been mobilized to keep the scale of operations to a minimum. Okay, and no new missions, so we will save. No one here?
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
Alright. And I got an earring. Which increases magic. Sweet. Oh.
Avoid training when you can. Two. Protect Wu Tai at all costs.
Do I have to kill a child now?
Three. Ugly Shinra soldier dudes must be punished.
Who are you?
I'm Wu Tai's greatest warrior.
Wait.
It's over for you because now you have to face me.
A little kid?
This area's not safe for you. Go on home now.
You're the one going home. If you want to go any further, you're gonna have to go through me.
Oh, man. What am I supposed to do?
Wait, does she not even have any weapons?
Shoo shoo ha! Take that, bad guy! Shoo shoo ha!
You got me!
Ha ha! That'll teach you to mess with me. Once again, I saved Wu Tai.
Boy, oh boy. That's a lot of energy.
Kids, man.
Now, back to work.
Alright. Oh, maybe I should have healed after that. Wait, why would you go into this? This is not... You should walk into. This is
you
such an obvious trap.
Anti-soldier monsters.
Don't tell me they're different elements. If these abilities are activated, the enemy will enter a casting phase, and ability gauge will be displayed. Lower the gauge by attacking them, which in turn decreases the ability's impact. Furthermore, it can reduce the gauge to zero within the allotted time. You can cancel the ability. Cool. Okay. Ow.
Training hard, I hope.
You better believe it. Leveled up, too.
All right. Let's see the results. There. Your data from last month.
All right. Bring it. Me from last month.
No improvement whatsoever.
Training's over.
Maybe I should leave him with Sephiroth for a while.
Come on, do a few more APs. One more. All right, ow. Drink a potion.
I
Dark Thunder.
Soldier Second Class Zack, victorious again.
Good work. Now, get out of there. You've only got 5 minutes.
This is a bomb. Okay, he's not as worried as I am.
Director Lazard, are you watching? Gotta move.
Oh, shit.
No time to play.
Oh. Shit.
Not good.
And Jill? Oh, he used his sword.
That's one more you owe me. You lost your focus.
Yeah. Oh, sorry if your sword got any wear, tear, or rust on it.
You're a little more important than my sword.
Aw.
But just a little.
Thanks.
Director.
I'm here. I must apologize. Being on site is taxing.
You didn't have to come personally.
This operation will bring an end to the war. I wanted to see it through. Soldier Second Class Zack.
Sir!
You put forth a good effort at Fort Tamblyn. I saw it with my own eyes. To be frank, my evaluation is... You diverted the enemy and successfully supported Angeal. For a second, that was exemplary work.
Zack, do you know the difference between a first and a second?
The pay?
Going above and beyond is always the expectation. That's soldier first class. Remember that.
Bulletproof vest.
Zack, let's go. Sephiroth is waiting.
Sephiroth? The hero? Wow! I'm gonna meet a hero!
Heightened emotions with Sephiroth.
Activating.
Interesting.
Combat mode.
Hey, well, I'm fully healed, so you guys get all my magic.
Sephiroth.
Is this
Zack can handle it?
Is this
now go.
That big
Follow
a deal?
Me, director.
Like, do we need Sephiroth?
Director Lazard. Oh, thank goodness you're safe. Zack, I should be fine now. Assist Angeal.
Yeah, I'm on it.
If you say so, director. I hope these are good guys. Last time I fought them, they were bad guys. Any new missions? Nope. I'm coming, Angie. Wait, I would like a minute to prepare. If given that option. Oh, I have a bulletproof vest, that's right. It increases my vitality. What does that do? Oh, I take less damage. Ooh. Blizzard Blade. I don't know. I'm coming, Angeal. I don't really know how to work that stuff.
Angeal!
So.
Angeal!
Wait. Okay, good.
What? These guys aren't Wutai troops.
Former soldier? Oh. Ifrit?
Summon. Who called it out?
Activating combat mode.
Blizzard. I don't think I should technically be able to beat Ifrit. Ow. Please tell me I'm still alive. I won. Yes. Okay. Good thing it gave me infinite MP for some reason. Zach, don't do the same thing again. Oh. Saved by Sephiroth? Huh. That doesn't seem right.
Holy.
Oh. Genesis.
The missing soldier first class? They're identical.
A Genesis copy.
Copy? A human copy?
Where's Angeal?
I thought he was fighting around here.
So he's gone too.
What? Wait, what does that mean?
It means Angeal has betrayed us as well.
No way! I know what kind of guy Angeal is, and he'd never do that!
There goes my recommendation.
Angeal wouldn't betray us. Never!
Hey, Zach, you can be mean to, like, anyone except Sephiroth. Just saying. That is cruising for one big bruising. Alright, so I'm gonna end this episode here before we get into some big cutscene, probably. Starting up chapter 2. So thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to come back next time to see what results if Angeal really betrayed us. As always, I will see you in the next episode. Bye-bye!